By this point, a guy named Matsuo is basically running the show. He basically ends up traveling to discover the container of Omega Red, and then alongside like Professor Cornelius and a few other people, basically wake him up and then show him a picture of him. Great. Now the reality of this is they.